I am Dr. Sathish. I am working as a deputy director from 2009. I was in charge, and from 2011 I am working as a deputy director full charge in department of AYUSH. We have nearly 5 units in our state, and they are located in different talukas in the state, and there are 5 units totally. One is in Kadur, other one is in Davanagere, one is in Kortagere, and fourth is in Bangalore as well as in Mysore. So there are 3 hospitals are there which are 10 bedded hospitals. One is in Bellary is there, other one is Bangalore, other one is in Mysore. So in these 3 hospitals, bedded hospitals, there are doctors who are of grade 1 as well as medical officers who are taking the treatment, who look after the patients. They admit there and they give the whole the treatment in naturopathy as well as in yoga. So yoga basically is of holistic system and it is a part of naturopathy. So yoga, when we understand the yoga, it is in simplicity, it is without drugs, and we take care of the mental health. That is to improve the positivity of the mind, to bring in the stability of the mind, to correct the attitudes of the person, to control the mental abilities in them and the senses to control them. For that reason, we have different aspects in our yoga, and they may be the Ashtanga Yoga. In the Ashtanga Yoga, Pratyahara, Dharana, Dhyana and Samadhi. These 4 items is to control our senses, to control the fluctuations of the mind, to make them, to bring their awareness to their internal mind, and then to have a positive way of thinking, positive way of attitude of thinking, and how to restore back to normalcy. This, like this, it will happen.